Tiger's just lost. I'm in a terrible mood. So I seriously want to shoot someone.
Back off, man. What do I do? I ain't bothering no one.
Okay. Sorry, JC. That would be the first time you died. That's so depressing. Alright, I get the point. Alright, well, I don't have to waste my time with that. We're just gonna... We're just gonna throw the fucking thing. You pissed off? No, you didn't even notice. Well, if there was anything in here aside from the prod charger, I just blew it right the fuck up. That's so depressing. There's really nothing back here. What's back here? I must be missing out on so much. What have I done?
I'm gonna ask a question.
Go right ahead.
I'm looking around for a power generator.
You in real estate?
I just need to...
Oh, of course. You know, I tied in power at a place a few blocks south.
How do I get over?
No way through the blockades now. We went over some rooftops to get there. There was a lift. The code was 3316, I think.
Thanks for the tip.
I think you should do it.
Do I think that for me?
Your brother's one of the bravest men I know.
Yeah, I think so too.
The tap's out. Only bottles.
Never mind.
The tap's out. Only bottles.
Never mind.
You the guy that helped Sandra?
I think your friend is gonna be all right.
What about Johnny?
He's on his back in the alley.
Serves him right. About time. Oh, JoJo, he's nothing, man. We used to go out. His body mods?
Maybe I'll cap his head.
Well, if you ever want to get into the warehouse where he hides out, I know the code. It's 3316.
Thanks. You've been very helpful.
Well, okay, I guess everyone's telling me this now.
I talked to your father. He asked me to invite you back home. No strings attached.
How sweet.
You could at least let your father know you're all right.
He knows where I am.
You mad at him or something?
No, but I don't want him running my life like he runs that cheap hotel.
He doesn't do such a bad job.
He never got nowhere because he never took chances. That ain't me. I'm gonna do things my way. Yeah, let's leave it at...
Earlier you said something about the smuggler.
Tough guy like you? Figured you'd be a big customer. He's got a basement place over near the subway entrance. You have to give him the password Bloodshot or he won't let you in.
Yes. Password?
Bloodshot.
Our files show that the smuggler is whacked out paranoid. Watch for booby traps. And the latest news? Your brother's team hit some resistance. So they're gonna be delayed while we bring in chopper support.
What do you want?
Why the booby traps? Afraid of something?
Just precautions.
Against what?
Government's been having some kind of crackdown all year. People...
Is that so?
Think it's a big joke? Lift up a grate in the street.
A lab? In the sewers?
These guys are pros.
Interesting. Maybe I'll take a look.
If you're serious about going down there and finding Ford, I'll give you a deal on some hardware.
Tell me about the hardware.
I have a scope that will fit most handguns and rifles for 2,200 credits. A bio...
Too expensive. Maybe I'll try to locate your friend.
Mm-hmm.